date and by length of stay and all these other ways. In arenas and in sports, we do it intuitively by carving up our arena and segmenting it into different seats because some have a better view than others, and that's fairly obvious. So, but this is really what underpins revenue management. So it's all about going from that reaction to the anticipation of and positioning yourself ahead of time. So in this case, if we have segmented products or customer types, so consider these are now the boxes that you saw on the previous slide. So in this case, we've got seats in different parts of an arena or seats at different times leading up to an event, and we can put different prices there. We forecast demand at each of those price points, and then we adjust the availability of those prices or those price levels accordingly. So we want to save room for these folks that are going to pay a higher price, and we want to reject these folks at the bottom if we can. So with dynamic pricing, now instead of simply setting the price for each section in arena or each particular term or restriction on an airplane, now we want to say, what should the price actually be for each of those segments? And so now we're going to adjust those prices in real time, and so instead of a price being here, it's going to go up or down. If we took a look at one of those boxes specifically, now we have demand underneath the revenue curve, and we can identify what is the price that we'll make the most money.